You're back!
You wanna get out there and do what you said you'd do?
That's right. You need to get us to hell sometime. Should have spotted the twinkly young lawyer. He's a sight.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. Not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieved Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! Magnum Opus and prevail! His rubber lies naked! Forget not the grand Ocho what sits on the hood!
Exposed!
This could work as cover.
How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofaned figure made to bring...